slow pulsing, red tower lights across a distant refuge in the dust. All my life I can remember longing, looking across the water and seeing lights. When I was 5 or 6, we were camping in the islands in July. The tall yellow grass and the rose hips fragrant after sunset, island beyond island, undulating and familiar, not far from home, with my fragrant whittled cedar driftwood dagger in the moonlit canvas tent. I saw fireworks many miles away, but didn't hear.